Here we are, Scully. Wanda's domain. How did she manage to get more water in here? Watch out for these things, Scully. They guard Wanda's territory, and they'll slap you across the river before you know what hit you. Trust me on that. Ugh, my chest hurts just thinking about it. Good, Scully, real good. I don't want to tip off Wanda until we get to her central chamber. Oh, right! I haven't told you what we're doing yet. Okay, each one of us has our own central chamber. It's like our home, our most special place. I wonder how mine's doing. Sorry, Scully, got a little lost there. Anyway, you don't enter a central chamber unless you've been invited. It's very, very rude, and you can bet on the owner showing up to find out what's going on. Puts us all out of sorts, too. It's the best spot for us to do what we need to do, Scully. It's also not the safest plan. You could say it's the opposite, and you know, now that I'm saying it out loud, it doesn't sound like a very good plan at all. But trust me, Scully, I know what I'm doing. I think. biggest fan of all this water, but I've always liked these water spouts. Wanda could always make me smile with a few of these flying through the air. They're still dangerous, Scully, so be careful around them. You know, Scully, it's harder than I thought being back here. Wanda and I, we were really close. When she was little, she loved tagging along with me on all sorts of trips around here. I was after rocks, she loved the streams. She always found the best rocks for me. When things went bad for all of us, I really thought we'd stick together. Shows what I know.